My name is Peter Banatini. I'm an MR physicist. I've always been interested in understanding the human brain. I think it's probably the most complex thing and our last frontier of understanding. What I do is I work with MRI of human brain function.
So when he sees the stimulus, he taps his fingers. This part of the brain corresponds to this part of the brain right here. We also do subjects who have some either neurological diseases or psychological disorders to try to better understand the part of the brain that's malfunctioning with those disorders.
We have probably some of the best researchers right down the hall. So we're at the very bleeding edge of understanding about how the brain is organized. And this tool can help answer those questions. A typical day is I meet with the researchers to try to consult with them as to how best to do their experiments. And on top of that, I'm an editor of two journals. I also try to do some writing of my own. I think the key to doing something unique, at least in this area, is to be able to integrate as many different disciplines as possible. It's important to sort of maybe take courses in physics, in engineering, computer science, physiology, neuroscience. The most challenging thing with my job each day is trying to stay on top of everything that's going on. There are a lot of people thinking hard about the brain. It's fun. It's incredibly fulfilling to come to work every day and have it and actually get paid to do this. You know, I'd almost do it for nothing. It's my dream job.